In the last section, we executed the flutter run command, and I now see the application appearing on the screen of my emulator. So that's pretty much it for Android setup. Now again, if you want to also go through the iOS setup on macOS, then continue in the next section. Otherwise, you can skip over all the rest of the setup stuff and move on to the first application. So, quick break, and we'll continue in just a moment.